This is Jim Lakey with news and announcements for St. John in Maxville, Kansas, on Cable Channel 3 and on sandylandcenter.org. Today is Wednesday, the 29th of October. October's almost gone. It's 60 degrees here at noontime in the square, and we're having a sunny day. The high temperature will be 70. And we also have a sunny day for Thursday and Friday. The temperature Thursday, 71, but on Friday, it has taken a couple of notches down and the high temperature will be 59. So here comes the fall weather. Then Saturday and Sunday are both partly cloudy and windy. 61 on Saturday, 64 on Sunday. And it continues to warm a little bit, partly cloudy on Monday, and back to 66. We have no birthdays or anniversaries to announce today. There are a lot of things going on in the community. And on Monday, the potluck supper at the Sunflower Center will be at 6 o'clock. And in Maxville, on the 29th, is a roast beef dinner at the Grace United Methodist Church at 5 o'clock. And then on the 5th of November, the Maxville Christian Church at 5 o'clock is having a soup supper and bazaar. Then we have some announcements from the Recreation Commission. On November 6th, the lunch bunch is going to the Gathering Place in Stafford. They're going to leave at 11:30 from the commission, and they're going to have lunch at noon, and there would be time for shopping. And they hope to be back here in town by 2:30, and lunch is at your own expense. And then on Tuesday, November 11th, they're going for lunch at Durham, Kansas, and to shop at Hillsborough's. And they'll leave at 9:15 in the morning, and they leave Hillsborough to come back at 2:30, and then they should be here by 4:30. And then the final one that we have is the casino trip, which will be on Thursday, November 20th. This time, and they leave at 8:30 and they come back at 4, and there's a $10 thing for gasoline, a little charge. Then we have our menus at the fellowship meals at two of our senior centers, and here in St. John on, Wednesday will be meatloaf with gravy and boiled potatoes, and on Thursday, baked pork chop and mashed potatoes, and on Friday, taco salad and garlic bread. While over in Maxville at the VIP Center, they're having pulled pork today with au gratin potatoes, Thursday, chili and baked potato, and on Friday, chicken and suffering. And that's all the news and announcements I have for you at this time. The word of the day is, you can't get much done by starting tomorrow. Also, we'd like you to stay tuned for a little bit of an announcement about a program called God's Story. Thank you for watching and have a great Wednesday.
This is your story.
This is your story.
This is your story.
This is my story.
This is my story.
This is my story.
But most of all,
this is the greatest story ever told.
This is God's story.
This is God's story.
This is God's story.
I know you're going to enjoy the incredible journey you're about to embark on. The story is brimming over with tales of mystery, intrigue, adventure, of love, heartbreak, and triumph, of power, of struggle, and finally, of redemption. But remember, the Bible is not 100 ancient, unrelated paintings, but a mural all knitted together to tell the story of God's great love for us and the extent to which He will go to get us back. I know you're really going to enjoy and appreciate this wonderful experience as you fully explore how we all fit into the greatest story ever told, God's story.
This is God's story.
This is God's story.
This is God's story.
I'm Ray Davidson, pastor of First Southern Baptist Church here in St. John on the corner of 2nd and Exchange. We would like to invite you to come and join with us as we look at God's story, the story of God's interaction with man. We'll begin on September the 7th at 9:30 a.m. with a worship service, followed by at 10:30 with Sunday school. This is a study for everyone in the family. All of the children, young people, adults will be studying the same lesson so that we can talk about it at home as we go through the week. We invite you again to come and join us on this 31-week study of God's story and man's story.